and jump higher. I can jump higher. The day I was dawn, the sky was gray. Claire said to Sam, "What can we play?" "Let's swing," said Sam. Claire said, "That's dumb." Sam frowned. Claire frowned. She smacked her gum. "Look, I can blow a bubble." "Sam, look, are you looking?" "Yes, I am." Claire blew and blew. "Not bad at all," said Sam, "but still, it's pretty small." "I can blow a big one." "Claire, so big, it lifts me in the air, up and up into the sky." "Go on," said Claire. "Go on and try." "Not now," said Sam. Claire asked, "How come?" Sam struggled. "I'm out of bubble gum." "I know," said Sam. "Let's climb that tree." Claire frowned. "That tree is too small for me." "Me too," said Sam. "That tree's too small. I can climb up trees 10 times that tall." "Me too," said Claire. "I love to climb up, 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 up. All the time. I climbed a tree so high," said Claire, "the clouds were getting in my hair. I jumped up to the clouds one time," said Sam. "It takes too long to climb." "You jumped?" said Claire. "That's very high. It only took one try." "Not bad," said Claire. "But yesterday I jumped up to the moon." "No way!" Claire smiled. "I did. I'll show you how." "Okay, but not," said Claire, "right now. Let's race," said Sam. "I'll win, of course," said Claire. "Last week I beat a horse." "That's fast, but I will win, I bet," said Sam. "Last week I bet
I beat
a jet." Did two. It wasn't even hard to do. "Or we can swim," Sam said. "That's fun. I swim much faster than I run. I swim much faster than the fish. I'll show you how." Claire smiled. "You wish." "I swim," said Claire. "I swim fast too. I swim much faster than you do." "I'm faster than a ship with sails. I'm faster than the fastest whales." "I know. Let's Let's wrestle, Sam said. Clear, Sam said Claire. I've wrestled with a polar bear, Sam said. I beat an alligator. When? Sam smiled. I'll tell you later. The sun was low. The day was through. They still did not know what to do. They sat and no one said a thing. At last, Claire said, I know. Let's swim. Let's swim, said Sam. That's lots of fun. Let's go. The day is almost done. Look, Claire, we've almost reached the moon. Keep swimming, Sam. We'll be there soon. The end.
Done?
Yeah.
Good.